Hey everybody, welcome back to Sustainability Sunday. We are up here at Mid-Mountain. We're still in the thick of our snowmaking season, so we figured we would still keep shining some light into the sustainability aspects of that snowmaking operation. We know it's what all of you want to hear about is when we're going to open more terrain. We're psyched we got Ramrod open with the hard work of our snowmaking team and this great system we have here. We'll be working on Sundance as we speak. But you know, last week we talked a bit about the electricity usage associated with snowmaking. It does account for about 14% of our overall usage here at the ski area. And last week we also alluded to the fact that we're very, very lucky that through our partnership with Xcel Energy, we can actually source all of the electricity we need to run our snowmaking system through solar renewable energy. The way we can do that, Xcel Energy has a great program available to larger business customers like us called Renewable Connect. And essentially, Renewable Connect consists of a 50 megawatt solar farm out on the eastern plains of Colorado. And that electricity is delivered to us through Xcel's grid. However, Xcel Energy retires those renewable energy certificates. So essentially, the environmental positive impacts of generating electricity renewably creates a renewable energy credit. And those are retired on our behalf, so businesses like a-basin can claim that production as their own environmental offset. So I mentioned last week, you know, about 14% of our electricity usage does go to snowmaking. We get just under 20% of our overall needs through Renewable Connect, so that's all the power we need for snowmaking. It also runs the BMX chairlift and a few other small uses around the mountain. But all that's to say, you know, when you couple that solar-powered aspect to our snowmaking operation with what we talked about a few weeks back about how the water consumption of our operation is actually quite small, only about 15% of the water we use is lost. Couple that with solar-powered snowmaking, and we're pretty confident in calling our snowmaking operation very low impact. It's one piece of our sort of operational approach to sustainability here that we're really psyched to have going and something we really hang our hats on. So it's also a great segue to talk about the next few videos over the next few weeks. We'll dive a little more into that electricity usage of the other operations of the ski area and talk about how all of that fits into our overall goal of carbon neutrality. So we will see you then. Thanks again.